Well, hello there. My name is Ed, and today I'm going to explain how you can access the files from Home Assistant within your network so that you can upload files, edit configuration files, and so on. For this, you have to enable an add-on, which is called Samba Share. Home Assistant provides us with a supervisor where you can install add-ons and do other stuff. So, let's open the supervisor. As you can see, no add-ons are installed yet, but we can do this by clicking the add-on store. The add-on store consists of many add-ons for Home Assistant, and the one that we need to access our files on our Home Assistant device is the Samba Share add-on. So, let's click on Samba Share. All add-ons are provided with documentation that shows you what you have to do to install it. In this case, it's just installing and adding a username, password, and allowed host to the configuration. So now we're going to install Samba Share by clicking on install. So now Samba Share is installed and we can enter our details in the configuration section of this add-on. So let's click on configuration and fill in our details. So I have to fill in my username, and in my case it is smarthome junkie. And my password is lets me in. And then for the allowed host, I will enter my IP range, which I can find back in my router. And it's 192.168. So .68.1/16. And then we click on save. Okay, so let's start Samba Share. You can check the log if you would like to see if no errors occur during the startup. So here's the log, you see all these entries. But okay, so let's check if it's working. So start up Finder on your Mac or Explorer on your Windows and go to your network entry, and if everything is okay, you should see your Home Assistant device in the list. When you click on it, you might get a message that the connection has failed because you did not enter your login credentials yet. So let's fill these in. So my username, here we go. My username is smarthomejunkie and my password is let me in. And yes, there it is. I just connected to my Home Assistant file system and I can access all the Home Assistant files from my PC or laptop. Great. So thank you for watching. Please do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.